office in the back.
Are you almost up, hon?
Yeah, could you, when the girls finish, you said he'll come over there. I'm after the girls right here when they're done.
Okay.
He said he'll see it, but just in case.
Mm-hmm.
I need him.
Yes, he'll be there for you, hon. Thank you.
Yeah. out. First, head down. Your foot's first, okay? Take
No, it's fine. It's no fun to fight for half an hour. It takes me about 10 minutes.
The one time I fought for an hour and a half.
Yeah, but you also fought for 2 hours before that as well.
Is that Heather already? No. She's next,
I'll say,
right?
The one thing that really got me into jiu-jitsu, do you remember that big fat guy?
She's next, right?
He immerses like every time. He was like 19, he was like a kid. He like lost a bet and he had to like shave his head like a clown. And so we had a sub only match and we fought for 2 hours. And then quit training. Like,
really?
Amazing. I was like, I made it for life. Let's go.
That's it. Wow. I took his jiu-jitsu life force.
I got you.
Now I'm gonna do it.
Hey man, let's go.
Hey, Isaac.
Thank you.
Take it.
Move in the bracketing, please.
Hey, are you leaving?
Yeah.
All right. Bye bye. See you soon, okay? Hey, congrats.
Hey, break those grips, Carlos. Carlos, break those grips off your pants. Pants.
Come on, Los.
Los, you're not. He's not gonna pass your guard, homie. I'm gonna have a hard time with Los.
Good job, Kevin.
Any available table workers that are not currently at a table, these are part of bracketing. Any available table workers that are not currently at a table, these are part of bracketing.
Yes, sir, thank you.
Oh,
Gavin.
Thank you. Thank you.